Hello. Who are you?
My act name is There is a ball on my head.
Okay. What is the act?
I'm gonna balance a ball on my head.
What do you think you need to do to win $1 million?
Balancing a ball on my head.
All right, well.
Good luck, young man. Definitely a yes.
You got a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Yes!
See you.
Ooh, uh-oh. I like it already. Oh. Hello. Who are you?
We are Funkonometry.
What? Have you met before?
Yeah, we were on AGT season 17, we made it to the semifinals.
Was Howie nice to you on AGT?
He super loved our audition, and then the semifinals, he gave us some criticism, so this time I think we know what Howie likes and hopefully you guys like.
You got something to prove here tonight.
Yeah, I would say so.
Let's see what you got.
Let's do it.
I love them already. Wow! The timing, the musicality and the timing is perfection.
Thank you so much.
There is something for everybody. You check every box and it is perfect for our $1 million season.
Thank you. Thank you.
I feel like possibly this is the right time for you guys right now on our stage. I loved it. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
Well done.
You are taking things from the old school, you're taking things from the new school, and you're combining it.
You guys are incredible, and I loved it. It's a big yes, sir!
Trish! It's a yes from me.
Now, you know you need three yeses, but here's the thing. If you send it to me in a wave, I'll give you my vote. How about that? Okay, ready? It's a yes for me!
And you got four!
Congratulations! Yay. Six, super six.
Thank you.
Oh, here he goes.
Hello. Hello, go to the center.
Welcome to America. What is your name?
My name's Daniel.
Hi, Daniel, and what do you do?
I'm a singer-songwriter.
And what are you gonna sing?
I thought I would sing an original song that I wrote.
So I always think it's scary when people sing their original songs, because if you pick something that's top 40 and you're playing it, you're apt to get people tapping their toes, and you kind of take that risk, which is a big risk.
Yeah.
I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Where was the moment we needed the most? We kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. And you did a blue sky holiday. The point is they laugh at what you say. And I don't need no caring on. Cause you have a bad day, you're taking one down. You sing a sad song just to turn it around. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. You work on a smile and you go for a ride. You have a bad day, the camera don't lie. You're coming back down and you really don't mind. Had a bad day, yeah. Sometimes the system goes on the blink and the whole thing turns out wrong. You might not make it back and you know that you can be with love that's strong. Say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. You work on a smile and you go for a ride. You had a bad day, you see what you like. And how does it feel one more time? You had a bad day, oh, you had a bad day.
Thank you.
Thanks for having me, guys. Cheers. Oh. You know what, buddy? Daniel. Now I know who you are. You're Daniel Powder, right?
There you go.
They know.
Yeah.
Can I tell you something, Daniel?
Yeah.
You had a good day.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. You did.
I never got a chance to play in Canada. And I've traveled the world and toured everywhere. And I just wanted to say thank you for bringing me home. Because this is my first time on Canada TV, so yeah. I appreciate it. Yeah.
What were you saying again? That if you sing an original, people won't know the words. And
unless
they
you're
might
Daniel
not.
Powder.
You what got me, buddy. You got me. You know what? Without even talking to all the other judges, let's just vote in unison. One, two, three.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, thank you.
See you again, Daniel. You sing a sad song. Just
thank you, buddy. Appreciate you. Hello.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, there's a lot of people here. My God, I think I'll go home.
Welcome to Canada's Got Talent.
I have no idea. What brought me here?
What question are you answering?
I'm sorry?
He's on
track. You're answering questions no one has asked you, sir. What is your name?
Mark Lewis is my name.
What are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to do some card tricks.
How old are you?
I'm 79 years old.
Wow. Are you having a good day?
Pardon?
Are you having a good day?
Not really, no, but...
Do you think that what you have for us today is worthy of $1 million?
What am I going to do with $1 million at my age? I'll be dead. I'll be dead. How bloody good is that? God almighty.
If you win this...
If I win $1 million...
And if you get a golden buzzer, $25,000 from CIBC.
I don't mind that. I'll take the 25 grand right now.
But you want to win the contest, right?
No, I don't get... there's more chance of being struck by lightning than that happening. I don't know.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Wait. Can I help you on that?
You have people doing things on trapezes and going on fire and everything, and they're worried about me coming down a few bloody stairs.
Well, that's an act. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Yay! Amazing.
All right. Don't get too excited. You haven't seen the card trick yet. Gentlemen there, have you ever met me before?
No.
You seem happy about that. When I snap my fingers, I'd like you to think of any card in the pack now. Do you have a card in your mind?
Yes.
Don't tell me.
Okay.
Got one in your mind?
Yes.
I have a card here in my hand. Out loud, what card are you thinking of?
Ace of spades.
Ace of spades.
No way!
That shut you all up for a minute, didn't it? All right, let's try this now. Would you help me, my dear?
Yes.
Would you take any card you like, but remember you have a free choice. Take any one you like.
Go on.
Show it to them. Don't let me see it. You can show it to the audience.
Show it to the audience.
I'll take my glasses off so I can't see it by accident, okay? All right, put the card back in the pack anywhere you want. Now, the idea of the trick is, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to make your card come to the top of the pack, okay?
Okay.
May I know your name?
Lily.
Lily. This card here should be your card. It might not be, I don't know, but we'll see. We all make mistakes. My mother made one. Well, let's try it. Come on. Was that your card?
No.
It wasn't?
Oh, no.
Bloody hell. All right. Take the 8 with your thumb on top. Thumb on top. Yep, that's your thumb. Push it in the middle anywhere you like. Hold on to the 8 very tightly.
Yeah.
The card above the 8 should be your card. Was it this one?
No.
What was the name of your card?
Six of Diamonds.
Six of Diamonds.
Yeah.
Turn that one over.
No! What?
Wow.
What?
Wow.
I'm going to run the cards from one hand to the other like that. I'd like all four of you to call out stop anytime you like. We'll use the card to stop me. Are you ready?
Yep.
Say stop quickly.
Stop.
Too slow, you've got to be quick. Say stop quickly.
Stop.
Too slow, you've got to be quick. Say stop quickly.
Stop.
I haven't started yet. Look. I will slow down, you speed up, we'll meet in the middle, all right? That's the best way to do it. All right, say stop anytime you like.
Stop.
Have a look at that card. Show it to them, don't let me see it. Okay, everybody know the card. Put the card back somewhere. There, that's very good. Will you give me 5 guesses, 5 chances to find your card? Say yes.
Yes.
Good. Because if you say no, it's not much of a trick. This might be your card. It might be this one.
Okay.
It might be, I don't bloody know. Oh, that one there. 2 more guesses. Look, it might be that one. It might be this one.
Okay.
No, I don't know. I think, I hope, I pray that one of these 5 cards is the chosen card. Tell me, was that the card?
No.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I've still got 4 cards left. So it's probably one of these 4. Was this the card? No.
Mm-mm.
Third time's a charm, although I'm not that charming. Is your card, was it there?
It is not.
No. Mm-hmm. Is it either of those 2 cards?
No.
Well, just touch one of the 5 cards now. Touch one quick. Keep your finger on it. I could not possibly have known beforehand which of the 5 you'd touch. Is that correct?
Correct.
Tell me the name of your card.
Ace of Spades.
Oh, it's all the same one you thought of, the Ace of Spades again. Coincidence. Well. All right. Well, turn that one over slowly. What have you got? Show it to the... There we are, lady. The Ace of Spades. Thank you very much, everybody.
Wow.
Good health.
Wow.
Good luck.
Yes.
Bye-bye. Thank you very much.
Watch
here you go. Wait. Watch behind you. Watch behind you.
What I'll do this.
Okay. There we go.
Okay.
You good on this?
Thank you, Howie. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Cheerio.
Wow. I'll start. I just think that you are not only magical, you are such a great, lovable character. for a guy that comes out and doesn't even know where he is, you are the sharpest person I have met so far this season.
You're born to do magic and comedy. Thank you for coming.
You're welcome. Thank you very much.
Trish.
Yeah, an absolute delight. I would like to take you home with me.
Oh, that's very nice.
It's fun.
The offers I get coming here.
I was literally flabbergasted. That magic was so good, and I just loved your personality, and this is the type of talent that could possibly win $1 million.
Okay.
Okay.
Am I supposed to go now?
No.
Here's how it goes. I'm going to give you a yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Lily?
I'm also going to give you a yes.
That's two yeses. Trish?
I'm going to give you your third yes.
Party? Party?
And this is only for reference. I'm Cardinal giving you a yes.
Yeah. Four yeses. Four yeses.
Okay. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
I don't know where I'm going. Oh, it's this way, is it? Oh, thank you very much.
Howie's requesting a producer to the judge's desk, please.
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you, Mark.
He just sent that.
Howie needs us to hold the set.
So I'm going to have to be stuck in a holding.
Something's happening here. Stand by.
I'm just thinking, we just let do like everybody, young and old, we're laughing.
I'm down. I'm down.
Okay.
Lindsay?
Yeah.
Are you still back there with our buddy?
I am, yeah.
Can we talk to Mark for one more second?
But here we go. You can just go right on stage there. Yeah. Mark Lewis!
I want to ask you something. I've just been apprised of some stuff. You emailed our producers, didn't you?
I did, yeah.
And I'll just read a line. It's am I going to have to be stuck in a holding room for hours with hundreds of eager contestants? I would regard this possibility with abject horror. And you wouldn't see me near the place. Like, you're not happy to be here.
I'm happy now.
Do you love this guy? Okay. Lindsay, come here. Lindsay, come here for a minute. You want to give him $25,000? Well, Mark, as a group, let's put our hands together. Here's $25,000. Even that.
Nearly had a heart attack there.
$25,000, buddy.
You understand what just happened? You understand what just happened?
Mark Lewis. You are the group golden buzzer, which means you are going straight through to the next round. And you have just won
$25,000!
Oh my God.
But this does mean for the semifinals, you will be in another holding room with eager talent.
Holy mother of God.
Just say thank you to CIBC.
Thank you, CIBC.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
One more time for Mark Lewis!
Hello. What's your name?
Mitchell Harakin.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a professional magician for the last 32 years.
What do you think you do that makes you unique from other magicians?
I think it's best if I just show you.
Okay, go ahead.
Cardi, if I could get your help for this, it would be great.
Wow. Oh. Well, the therapy and stuff, you'll be fine.
Got
good. You got this, and we're right here.
Cardi
if you
usually
need us.
Runs away from magic.
That's right, Cardi, if you could step right over here, if you would.
Don't rush, Cardi.
I'm making my way.
Baby steps.
All right, now, you're gonna help me out with this. What I want you to do is I want you to grab a hold of that pole that side. Are you ready for this?
Cardi's so nervous.
You're ready, I'm ready. Here we go, this is it. Lift it up, raise it up, raise it up. Get ready, and now!
Now?
Now what?
Oh my
God! Hi there!
Hey, what?
Hey, Cardi, over here! Cardi, over here!
Cardi!
Hey! Wait, Curdy, you were just great with that. Come here, Curdy. Come over here. You did good. You can let go. Yeah, come here.
Oh my gosh.
You did great with that. That was amazing. Thanks for following my instructions. Thanks. Right over there, please. Yeah, go grab your seat.
Sit down.
You're doing great.
You were amazing.
Thank you. Oh. This is a problem.
No!
Wait a minute.
Well, my name is Michael.
And I'm Mitchell.
And together we are Double Vision. In stereo. That's Dolby. Surround sound. Yeah. Anyway, it's great to be here tonight on Canada's Got Talent. But of course, because we're twins, though, that means we can do things in our shows that literally no one else can do. In fact, right now, we're about to perform the same illusion at the same time. Now for this, we're not going to use one.
No.
We're going to use two decks of cards. Now very important to everyone here realize there are lots of cards here to choose from. Hearts, clubs, spades, and diamonds. There are no jokers in the decks. That's because we are the jokers. Okay, you ready, set, go.
I need your help. Just take one. Never mind. Put your card back face down.
Good, because face up's way too easy. That was good. Give the cards a quick shuffle. Quick mix. Tap the deck, and there's your card.
No.
Wasn't it?
It's not your card?
No.
Oh,
I screwed up.
Yeah, so did I.
Wait.
No. Come on.
Is that your card?
Yes.
With that, though, my name is Michael.
And I'm Mitchell.
And together we are done. Thanks for watching.
That was great.
Cardi, you were great.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Wow. Cardi, what do you think?
Listen, if there is ever a way to get over your phobia, this would be the way to do it. I thought it was incredible. It was a lot of fun. It was dope.
Thank you.
You guys are great. And I think the first trick that you did was awe-inspiring. People would be screaming at home and going, how did they do that?
It was so entertaining. I just honestly was hanging on every word you said. And at the end of the day, you produced a pretty great magic trick. So great job. We learned it.
Thank you.
I'm giving you your first yes. Lily?
I'm giving you your second yes. That twin power really drew me in to the point where...
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
Awesome job.
Thank you.
Hello.
Here we go.
Hello.
How are you? What's your name?
My name is Troy James.
What do you do, Troy?
I work in HR.
We haven't seen anybody from HR yet this season. Do you think you can win $1 million?
I certainly hope so.
Well, so do we. We have been waiting for that act to blow us away, and hopefully it's somebody from HR. Good luck, buddy.
Thank you.
Okay.
What is he gonna do?
I don't know.
If the HR department wins this show, I'm just
kidding. Oh, that's not... We'll talk to HR. Whoa, gee. Where is that?
Who's watching?
He's backwards.
Who's God, watching? I hate this so much. Oh, God, no.
He's walking up the stairs upside down.
Oh.
How is he doing that? Okay, I want to barf. No, go away.
Please don't get up here as a spider.
It's a jumping spider! Damn it!
Look at how twisted he is!
Oh, look at it!
Oh, it's like he's made of rubber. He doesn't have bones.
Oh, can you hear that? Gross.
Wow. Oh my gosh.
Lily was feeling that watching me part. It has nothing against your talent. I just am really scared of spiders. I have nothing else to say other than I'm definitely calling HR after this.
We've had contortionists on the show before, but a combination of, yes, just rest in that position, that's cool. We didn't know where your head from your tail was when you were coming down the stairs. I thought it was really good. I enjoyed it.
I totally agree. You're like a boneless chicken breast. I believe that something like this is different. This is something you don't see every day.
That's for sure.
I'm gonna start the voting with your first yes.
Can I just ask, do you have other costumes too?
I do.
Look, you wouldn't always be a spider.
Oh, no.
Okay, then yes. Yes.
Trish?
Frontwards and backwards, I say yes.
Yes. There you go. And Cardi?
You know the deal. Yes, sir.
Four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Hi.
Hi. What's your names?
My name is Joanny.
And I'm Sophie.
We're non-conventional yogis.
Oh my God, are they gonna drink wine too? This is amazing. Is going straight into the girls' group chat. Oh. Like, I just feel like...
No, it's in the boys' group chat, too.
Can't believe I'm at work.
I'm at work. Can you shut up?
My God. So let's vote.
Absolutely yes, sir!
Yes.
You're so creepy.
I know.
It is a yes from me.
Here's a fourth yes. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello. Ooh.
Who are you? What's your name?
My name is Natalie Morris.
And what will you be doing for us today?
I will be singing you a song.
You sing professionally?
I actually sing for the Toronto Maple Leafs. I'm the anthem singer at their home games.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Yo, singing for the Leafs, that's pretty crazy. That's pretty wild. How are you it's feeling right now?
I'm feeling nervous. I'm shaking. I'm just... Ugh. I don't know.
Really? You sing in front of Leafs fans?
But he's not singing the anthem, though.
Yeah, exactly.
Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, the stage is yours.
Yeah!
movies. I have seen how it ends. And the jokes are bad. Oh, you're gonna get the last laugh. Yes, you are.
Well, for somebody that was a little bit nervous, I would love to see what you're like with 100% confidence, because you blew the roof off the entire building. That was amazing.
Thank you. You know, one of my favorite things is watching someone do something they were so clearly born to do. You delivered, girl. You delivered.
You were such a powerhouse, so fantastic, and I think people in Canada are going to fall in love with you.
Thank you, Trish. Thank you.
This moment is changing your life forever. I promise you.
Should we vote?
Please do.
Yes.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
I am going to end it off and tell you that it is a yes.
Thank you.
Amazing. Congratulations.
Who are you?
My name is Steve Case, and I'm a magician.
Is there a specific type of magic you do?
Yeah, I specialize in parlor magic.
So do you have your own parlor?
I have a little magic shed that I kind of hang out in my mother-in-law's backyard.
Definitely like shed magic. Like, this is like brought to you by Home Depot type magic. Like,
let's vote.
No.
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 It's a no from us.
Thank you.